present moment, I am not connected to any network, which means that someone has put a back door into my computer. And as I'm working, the volume control on my earbuds are not working. I went to increase the volume on my earbuds, and someone kept turning it back down. It is not a glitch in the computer. I've had no viruses, no difficulties, no whatnot. So what I hear is, and what I think is, are different. What I hear from my guides in the universe is that someone is hacking my computer through a backdoor switch that they allowed themselves in the middle of the night without my consent or permission. What I think is that we have unethical and immoral people who like to play through communities as impoverished, but they like to play on your computers, on your networks, they like to look over your content, and they like to steal information, say that it's financial, or banking, or whatnot.